I saw on the list in the alumni list that he died in 2002. And then I said, oh my God, if he died, where's his work? That's when I got active. Anything else?
Yes.
Yes.
Well, I assume the work is not for sale at our gallery, but
no.
Will it be for sale at some point?
You have to talk to Ruben Saunders, who handled him in the early years. He was his champion. That's where I bought his works. So he's now taking up the...
Mira, would you introduce his family?
Beth Hogan?
You can stand up.
Well, I would like to say to everybody that I always knew he was very, very good, but when Mira started looking at his work and her comments, told me he was